Hello?
And you are?
Jake Conway. You must be Tyrell. Max sent me. He said I can get a weapon from you.
You're Toledo's boy, right?
That's right.
You know, I don't hand out firearms to just anybody.
I know my way around any gun that you've got.
That's so. Just guns? You ain't afraid to fight?
No, sir. Especially not after Devil's Hand.
Seems like you and I have mutual enemies. This here is an Albatross A-40 rifle. Bullet will pass straight through a gas tank at 30 yards. But this pretty little lady don't like liars. Private Sandler. Private Kane. These two are my best men. Show me how fearless you are. Good work.
Here we go.
Fail me now.
That's you, Dan.
You gotta stop him, Jake.
He's mine.
Gotta stop him, Jake. Yeah. You're Toledo's boy, all right. Come with me. Let's see you shake off some of them cobwebs and make that trigger finger useful again. Come on, this way! Know this. I'm only helping you because you're Toledo's boy. Follow me. Not much further. Take that range. We'll start with something easy. Good enough. Try the next range. Let's try something a little tougher. Not bad. I've got more weapons and ammo for sale. I trade them from our army van, so keep an eye out for them. And don't bother stopping them if you're broke. My shit ain't cheap. But seeing as how I knew your old man, I'll help you out.
I see Tyrell fixed you up good. Always knew I'd see this bad boy again.
That gonna prop the door open?
Very funny.
I got a key to the front door, but I don't know how many's in there. You guard the back, I'll flush them out.
I just want today over. So, do you think anybody's listening to us?
Shit! I'm gonna enjoy this! Yeah, stay down. raid, Conway.
Hey, back.
Out of my range.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm sorry, son. I was no use at all. You flew right past me.
Don't worry, Mac. We haven't lost him yet. We'll just follow the blood.
All right, then. I'll ride. You got it.